So when you're going, it's not doing anything?
No, it's not that. I just don't want to snap the chain. I don't want to fucking, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
I'm letting it just bog down.
No, you're supposed to pull it.
All right, we'll go back and get a good view.
Don't go pulling it through the yard, though. I don't want to, if it comes up, that's great.
So,
all right. Come on with it. Oh. Well, that was easy.
Please, you say, please pull the chain off.
Hurry the fuck up. Yeah. Just like the old days, right?
Yeah.
That's good.
Karate chop, karate kick. Ha!
Lefty.
Karate chop kick.
Hit the rock. You do it. You can do it. Here, I'll do it. And you do it. You can do it.
My Coca-Cola! Yeah. To hook.
Well, I was going to try and hook a chain.
All the way up top?
Top. And then hook the long chain to that.
You want me to go up there and hook it?
Yeah.
All right. Here, hold this. I'm going to check the integrity, see if we even got enough.
I hope that chain's long enough to go over and hook it on the bars like we got it in the back here. Grab on, grab on.
You talking about where? Right, bro.
I know.
That thing's barely fucking on there. But you know what? If we do get it to start tilting, I think it will stay. I think it'll catch. But I hope I don't get struck by lightning. Could you be wary of this chain?
I'm just going to leave this down. I'm going to try and get this.
No. Don't do anything. Wait till we get it all hooked up.
What can I do right now? Just sit tight?
Yeah, help. You're going to help. Yeah, you take one of these hooks and go around the other side. Go under. We're going to wrap it right up around the bottom of it.
All right.
Right up to here.
I can maneuver it a little bit.
Hold on.
I can move it a little bit.
I know. You're on that piece of shit.
Full?
No.
Alright, cool. Throw it over to that chain?
Yeah.
You want me to get something? While you're in there, we're trying to figure out exactly how I'm going to do this. How we're going to do this. Genius. Where's the small chain?
That's the best point. All that weight divided.
I think that'll do it, dude.
Uh-huh.
If it bounces over, you're going to be trying to lift the whole stump with the weight of the wind. The next thing we can do is drive it, just start driving as it is, dude, with you behind me. Is that dangerous? Go underneath the bar. Yeah.
there's a couple of trees in the back that are part of the homeowners association responsibility.
Yeah, I talked to Sean about that.
You did?
Yeah.
Okay, and?
I can't hear. No, I'm not even joking.
Or you know what we could do?
I was thinking back in my truck into it, but it's not going to do anything.
You know what we could do? Is maybe put the gate back down and put something under it. Like, fucking, like, you know what I'm saying? Put something under it, stack it back down, get a better angle on it, and fucking re-fucking do it. Re-drop it.
This back up, get a better angle on it, and do exactly what we did at with a better angle.
See, we could try and tilt it up right now to see what happens. It might slip or slide.
No, it won't slip or slide. It's on there. I'm saying that once it's back down on the ground.
Sorry,
yeah, it's all right. It's at least our worry. Once we get it back down, is tilt it and try to get a better angle on it, because you know how we didn't go full tilt.
Yeah.
We bit it, like, you know, get more underneath of it.
Yeah.
Or, like you said the first time, when you
we
said...
We could tilt it.
See, what you said the first time...
Here,
dude, I tell you what. What you said the first time was to go from here.
Yeah. But I think it'll pull it over. I think, we're already back.
Tilt it from the top?
Well, I think if the bed's tilted, it'll slide, fall over. Because right now it's like, yeah, it feels sort of like this.
See, the only way to really do that is to put a log down here before we tilt it. So that, like, you know what I'm saying? Or something. So it doesn't go back on the ground.
Right.
It'll be perfect, that stump that you cut earlier.
Yeah.
And then fucking re-tighten the chain. You don't have to loop it and pull it back up.
That's right.
Oh, you know what? You could winch it up a little bit, since we're already bent, like you said.
You know what I mean?
Go ahead, get windshield back up a bit.
Cause I can, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
I'll pound it down, then we'll lower it, tighten the chains, and then
try and put it towards the middle so it doesn't roll off it sideways.
Yeah, dude, I mean, I'm as comfortably close to the middle as possible. That's might be the best way, is not even to go full height. I got on its side. And we gotta use a rock.
Huh?
So, like you said, right now I got on its side. If we put another rock down here, like it's a tire, that'll hold it.
Oh, you couldn't put it under this?
Standing up?
Yeah.
Yeah, let me try and lift it. Go ahead. Go ahead. I can do it again, ready? Here. Yeah, now we can fucking, now when it's tilted back up, it'll
almost slide in.
We can.
It'll almost start to slide in.
Yeah.
When you tilt it, it's gonna push it into this.
But you know what we're gonna have to do? We're gonna have to re-chain it and then drop it again.
Well, right now it's really tight, so let's do
it. No, you know what we're gonna have to do, bro?
Let's just tilt it up and see what happens. I'm sure it'll start going in.
Alright. Yeah, you're right. Wait, stop. Stop. Fuck.
Fell in?
And it fell to the side. But. Want to keep going?
Well,
yeah, might as well. Fuck the thing. We should come. Go ahead, yeah, tighten it up. As we go. You want me to tighten that thing up as we go?
Yeah. I mean, it's kind of tight, not that tight. Not tight. What happens if I go down the thing now?
I mean, I don't know if it's going to worse, but
son of a bitch. Bending that fucking backboard.
Yeah, it is. Bending the shit out of it. It's pretty much like we'd have to, if we drop it, we're pretty much starting from scratch. And then hoping to just get a better bite.
Set the trailer back down, you mean? Yeah, when we set this thing full tilt, I mean, we're going to be re...
If we set it back down, do you think
it'll stay further in or slide out?
Tilting it down.
I mean, dude,
it's not going to go.
My chair is being sacrificed unless you want to back that thing up into here.
And that ain't going to do nothing. That'll just mess us both up. I think we just got to keep tilting it and it might finally get over.
Nah, dude, if we were going to do that, we would have been better off without that log down there.
No, I don't think so.
Keep it coming. All right, now let's tighten up the chains again.
Yeah.
Either that or keep going. Either that or keep raising it. It might. All right, it's way safer. Now we got to do the come along over here. All right, so yeah, come along this thing and maybe we can get it to fall in.
Holy crap.
You see what I'm saying? I wouldn't even, I'd get a better angle on that come along, dude. Go ahead. Hey, dude, you might have to saw this knot. This, hey, we got an edge caught over here.
I know, and it's stuck on all the other chains. It's stuck on our chains.
I told you to wrap this come along here, dude.
I know, but we got to unhook the other chain, I think.
Yeah, dude. See, that's what happens when you don't listen to Peepo, dude. That whole thing would have tipped over. Whole thing would have tipped over. That's what you're trying to do, is get it to tip. You fucked up. Or get the electric and go from here. Yeah, you're going to have to loosen it up again. So I'm saying, dude, to tie from here, man. To tip it. But no.
Hey, you and me. Thank you.
There you go. There you go. Right on time, brother. Let me close the fucking gate. Yeah, that's what you get for working with axle rod. All right, I'm out of here. Have a good one. Hey, do you want to meet me at the dump or what? I mean, I could meet you at the dump so you know how much it costs.
Yeah, well, I don't care, but I'd like to see it.
All right, cool. Yeah, you can help me. You can pull the truck. You can pull the truck for it while I do it. Call me.
Why'd they put those up? People kept going forward. They couldn't read them.
Yeah, right? We don't actually need them.
Oh my God, scale number one, no trailers.
What?
I just saw that sign. They can't read English.
You're full of shit, right?
No, it's that scale number one, no trailers. Which we're not gonna fit.
I've always been on this shit with a trailer. It'll fit. Yeah, there you go, she woman. It'll fit all the way on there. Oh, I think she heard you.
Big loader, it would handle it. They don't know what they're getting. It's up to them once we dump it.
Yeehaw is right. That? See how what? Yeah, they're right here.
Take that out for firewood.
What's that? Holy shit. Yeah, how did they get that in here? Don't worry about that pin.
This doesn't look like it's gonna hold too well.
Well, it does.
Next time we're gonna hand dig some of those out, right?
The stump yard. Now you gotta drive, this in. You gotta drive forward. It looks tiny. Yeah. Big job for you, ain't shit for no one. $1 million. Jesus.
Where's your fence? That didn't fall out?
No, I just lay it down.
Just, yeah, just lay that flat. Just put these here. We'll be all right. Doing what? What'd she say?
You ain't supposed to be videotaping. You ain't supposed to be videotaping.
So how much did it come out to?
$250.
How much weight was it?
2.5 tons.
No, I don't know.
Yeah, you have to cut that out. I have no idea. How much weight was it?
$2,180, so a little over a ton. 1.09 tons.
A little over a ton.